buffering, loading, waiting. If you're tired of seeing these words on your OnePlus device, you have come to the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through fixing slow internet or data connection issues on your phone. Before we dive in, let's cover some basics. First, toggle airplane mode on and off once. If your Wi-Fi is on, make sure to turn it off. Check your mobile data package. Try ejecting and reinserting your SIM card. Now, let's troubleshoot. Solution 1. Turn on mobile data always active. Go to the settings. Scroll down to the bottom. Find the additional settings section, and then tap on it. Scroll down again. After that, tap on developer options. Scroll down once more. Find mobile data always active and toggle it on. Don't forget to turn on the 5G option as well. Solution 2. Change the APN protocol. Go to settings. Tap on mobile network. Select the problematic SIM. Tap on access point names. Tap the eye icon next to your internet APN name. Scroll down to the APN protocol section. Select IPv4/IPv6. After applying these solutions, restart your phone to see if the issue is resolved. If not, proceed to our final solution. Solution 3. Turn on data roaming and change the preferred network type. Go back to settings. Tap on mobile network. Select the SIM with data uses. Turn on data roaming. Tap on preferred network type. Choose 5G or 4G or 3G or 2G auto. Solution 4. Reset network and Bluetooth settings. Open settings. Scroll down and tap on additional settings. Tap on backup and reset. Select reset phone. Choose reset network and Bluetooth settings. Tap it again to confirm. Wait for the reset to complete. Hope you found today's tips helpful in tackling slow internet speeds on your OnePlus device. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for more useful content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.